The Molenaar Edition presents the new collection Spring 1996 of music for the concert band. We start with a swinging item, Always Look on the Bright Side of Life by Eric Idle, arranged by Manfred Schneider. Isn't that nice? Now over to the television screen. Listen to the soundtrack of that famous program Star Trek Through the Generations. Music by Goldsmith and McCarthy, arranged by Hans van der Heide.
Thank you.
Did you recognize Dr. Spock? Of course. The German composer Manfred Schneider wrote a great opener. Listen to the swing march, Splashing Sounds. British composer Rodney Parker likes the old-fashioned trains. Here is Railroad Rag. They don't make them like this anymore. Over to Old Blue Eyes, Mr. Frank Sinatra. Now the band plays in an arrangement by young Harold Suylen, Strangers in the Night, music by the unforgettable Burt Kempfert. star arranger Marcel Peters did on his way, my way. Music by François, Revault and Tibor. Novelty you probably have heard before. It's one of our older publications. The composer Kees Vlak likes the Glenn Miller sound. Listen to the Moody Miller Band. We'll be right back. The New Year's concert from Vienna, Austria, given by the Wiener Philharmoniker, is famous. Why shouldn't you do a similar concert with your band and play, for example, the Feuerfest Polka by Joseph Strauss, arranged by Terry Kenny? Next March you can use also for Das Wunschkonzert zum Neuen Jahr. Listen to the Alpenfest March by Robert Alment. Please listen to a march commissioned by the Dutch Post Delivery Service, the KPN Mars by Henk van Lijnschoten. Thank you. The name Ted Huggins is already a legend in the band world. He is still going strong and made the next Symphony of Praise. Listen to the first movement, Komm, O Komm, du Geist des Lebens. Second movement, Näher mein Gott zu dir. Third movement, Nun danket alle Gott. Brabant is a county in Holland. Kees Vlak was inspired by folk tunes from that region. Now listen to the Brabant Fantasy. Thank you. something completely different. Inspired by the unique Italian opera, composer Willy Houtvast wrote an easy overture with the name Bel Canto. In our efforts to find new repertoire, we discovered the British composer Eric Wetherell. You will agree that this work is a beautiful one and very much worth to perform it. I ask your attention to the inspiring composition Waters Deep and Wide by Eric Wetherell.
have noticed that we now play the more difficult works. An older classic has been recently published in a new form and with a new name. Big Band Variations by Kees Vlak. Listening to new works for the concert band published by the Molenaar Edition in the Netherlands, played by the Johan Willem Frieselkapel with their new conductor Alex Schillings. Only the numbers 7 and 12 are played by other bands. To conclude, Mr. Alex Schillings will conduct one of his favorites for you. It's a Spanish work. Goyescas by Granados. My friend Juan Masquiles made the instrumentation. Thank you for listening. I'm Jan Molenaar and I hope to meet you soon.